morning, everybody, and welcome back to my video on my channel. Today is Tuesday, November 20th. And today, I'm going to just show you what I do at Cypress High School. I'm going to lunch now. I just barely got out of driver's ed class. I'm going to lunch. And then I'm going to go on the bus again. So I'll see you guys when I get on the bus. Bye.
Guys, this is the part where I am on the bus getting ready to go to the GTI. Going down to the farm, and I have really good pants on. And I don't want to get them messy, and that's him. He's a weirdo. I have to deal with him every day. Well, every other day.
You know you like the weirdness. Bye.
When I get to Wheeler Farm. As you guys can tell, I'm at the farm right now, and I have some bad news. So there was pigs and sheep here, and they're sold. They're not in the barn anymore. They're usually in here. Now the door's open, and there's nothing in here, so that's kind of sad. But there is this one animal I really hate. It puffs and chuffs at me all the time. It's a turkey. Turkeys are evil. I'll show you right now. So I was saying this turkey's evil. It's chuffing at me and puffing. It's mean. Pretty animals right here. We have brown peacocks. Peafowl! Also known as peacocks.
Wow, look, it has a
No, duh. I'm at work and I just finished meeting. I'm the only one here because I'm cool that way. And I get to sit in these comfy chairs. You know about what? You know why? But there's one problem. These chairs right here are horrible because they go all the way back and I hate that. I don't like that.
Hey, you still here?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Long
not till 7:30. But after this, I'm going to the movies, and I'll see you guys at the movie theaters. I wanted to go to the Valley Fair Mall, but we don't get to go there. But hopefully that video comes out soon. See ya, bye! Cinemark. We're just at the movie theaters, but we came back to my work. Because the movie doesn't start till 9:20, so we're stuck here for like an hour. There's my angry brother. Hi guys, so today, this is current day, next day. So yesterday my phone died and I didn't get to finish the vlog yesterday, so I'm finishing it today. There's nothing to do today for today's vlog, so I'm just editing yesterday's vlog. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video yesterday, and make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and please make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, not today, but tomorrow, for Thanksgiving. Bye!